Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody. Introduce, my full name is Zahnia Lailatu. You can call me Nia. I am a student majoring Technology Laboratory Medic or Health Analyst from Poltekkes, Ministry of Health Maluku. In this video, I will tell my friends about the importance of English and why we should learn English, especially in the medical laboratorium technology department or health analyst. So happy waiting. Friends, there are several reasons why English is very important and why we should learn English. The first reason is because English is a language or is an international language, meaning that English is often used in various countries as a means of communication with foreigners or people from other countries. Apart from being an international language, English is also very important in education, especially in the health sector. So the question is, do we as technology laboratory medic, student or health analyst have to learn English? Because most of the materials related to TAM, whether it comes from journal, books or articles, almost all use English, especially the tools and materials in the laboratory. For example, on a hematology analyzer, we conducting an examination, there must be a procedure that we do. For example, activating the machine, where on the activation, a button is side on and off. Will it we all don't know and don't understand English, then we won't know the meaning of on and off, so we will be over helmet. Then actually, the result of the examination that appear on the monitor screen are in English. If you don't know and don't need to learn English, how do we interpret the result that appear on the screen earlier? So friends, I think there is no reason not to learn English in education, especially that there are so many sophisticated tools that use English as a reference, for example in application and author. Okay guys, this is the end of my video. For that, I invite friends, especially those majoring in technology laboratory medic, let's learn English together. I hope this video can be a motivation for me and my friends to learn how to continue learning English, because once again, English is important. Then sorry for the shortcomings. See you in the next time. See you in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.